would like to dedicate this song to my good friend Marvin Angel.